The former Soviet Union was a goldmine of talented gymnasts. The Hungarian Henrietta Honori, one of the most charming champions, escaped the walls of her gymnasium to discover the wide open spaces of the American canyons. A gymnast set free.
On the most barbaric equipment, balance beam, uneven bars, pommel horse. It was long and difficult work for such a little girl who dreamed of wide open spaces and new horizons. Champion gymnast. Thanks to her celebrity, her dream came true. To discover the wide canyons of Western USA. She also realized that she could carry out her discipline in a sublime setting. Henrietta has become the little princess of the Far West.